The opportunity is it will give almost everybody an access, what you want, and the dangers, most likely this of competition. If the market will be open, to me there will be no dangers. People should be accessible to the internet. It is a right, you have a right to eat. It should be given to you. That's not dangerous. Simple. That's my understanding. But in Africa, we have a problem. I do not think our access and penetration would double the way other continents would double. We are still backward in internet penetration.